shall we go? It's Carpool Bob's girl.
Let's go.
All right. Back up in this gig, and we are with Jackie. And oh my god, you made it, finally made it to Carpool Bob's.
What's poppin'?
Period. Look at this eye.
Bobsters.
Can we get into this eye?
Oh, you guys get the first look. I just filmed this today. It's not even live yet. It'll probably be live by the time this video.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
But you know, this eye is popping.
They need to see this in person.
They will.
In person?
But 4K is
well. It's about to be
in
person.
That's actually better in person.
If you ever question Jackie's like makeup abilities, bitch, I'm here to tell you in person, it is slow.
You know what? Thank you for saying
that. No shade. Because, bitch, you are popping. In person, this is everything.
Thank you.
I live for this. We're both hungry. We're going to find something to eat. In the process, we still don't know where we want to eat. What do you want to eat, though?
Popeyes. They don't got that around here, huh?
Yes, they do. But I don't know if it's good. You see, here's the thing.
Yeah, Popeyes is...
Because she could be testy. I don't know how what she gives me.
Can't you?
I don't, she could be very testy. We don't know if she's consistent in
you
the seasoning.
You honestly have to go to the hood.
Probably, which is...
And this is not quite... This isn't... No. This is... In a good way. This is definitely not the hood.
What do you get from Popeyes?
Okay, spicy is a must.
Yes.
Dark meat only.
Really?
I usually require like minimum 3 pieces. 2 legs and a thigh, honey. I don't eat the biscuits. I know y'all can roast me. I don't like them dry. I can't with the biscuits.
Even with the honey?
No, I don't even know.
Even with honey, like dipping in the white, in the red, in the red beans and rye situation?
Too dry. Too dry. Too
I know what you mean.
Ready.
Like up, it's up
too,
in my throat.
The chicken is the main attraction. I come in for the chicken. The biscuits?
I don't have time.
I get that from Ralph's Fonz. I don't need the biscuits. I don't have time. Okay, I'm here for the chicken.
She does get very
That's
much.
That's all
a
I care about, and I do love coleslaw. Why does coleslaw have such
Why
a
do you fucking what?
What's wrong
okay?
With
wait
coleslaw?
A minute. Wait a minute.
I tell wait, me no, what's wrong minute. With coleslaw? Why don't people like coleslaw?
I'll tell you.
It's an American state.
It's not. It's tired. She smells tired.
She doesn't smell like anything.
Yes, she does. I've had some. Maybe I just had some really whack ass coleslaw.
It's refreshing.
But Popeyes is very.
You don't like their coleslaw?
Mm-mm.
I like it.
But you don't like the biscuit either though.
No.
So
don't take any food advice from me. I'm actually the most
pickiest person.
Yeah.
Are you?
Ooh, I do like islands though.
I've never had. Is it good? I've never had that place. I've always wanted to go, but okay. I did not.
Okay.
Is that what we're doing today?
So I don't really like chain restaurants. I'm not doing Olive Garden. Don't call
I don't
me
get into that.
Applebee's.
Don't I don't get
call
into
me
that.
Fridays.
I don't get into
actually,
that. Well, Fridays. What the appetizers at Fridays can be?
You're trying it.
What?
You're trying it.
Jackie, stop playing with me.
You're trying it. You're trying it.
Girl, Friday's appetizers are sick.
Okay, appetizers.
That's it, though.
Like sometimes do kind of get away with murder. I will.
That's
say
it.
I will. But Islands is where you go. It's just burgers.
Uh-huh.
For the most part, it's just burgers. I think they have like salads and like other stuff. But their burgers are really good. So I don't eat beef anymore, and I usually get like a chicken or turkey.
Mm-hmm.
And they
I
have bottomless
turkey.
Fries.
Oh, like Red Robin.
No, and they have steak fries.
Like Red
oh,
Robin.
Wait, no, oh, that's Red Robin. Oops.
I got it.
Okay.
Boom.
It's
yes.
Same,
I love Red Robin.
Yeah, Red Robin.
Are you
good.
Sure this burger is good? Are you talking about Red Robin? Because
no,
Red Robin
good.
Burgers are
no,
good.
I, no, Alice is good too, though.
Okay.
Alice is good too.
DJ, please start the first pop, because we were going about food forever.
Yeah, that was just a lengthy.
But it was good.
Busy the schedule. Busy my head in a hoodie. My shorty a goodie. My cousins a
crazy. Fabian, stop the music. Fabian, somebody's dying.
Literally.
Stop the music.
Okay.
I told you. All right. They all right.
They're fine.
Back to the music.
It's been resolved.
Yeah,
she's Katie. I trusted my niggas. They never betray me. Met all these niggas. They sweeted and said when I started out, I just took with the favors. They never repay me.
Right now. Do it right now. Got no keys. Tell them my clothes. No stones. Please. Like, yes, indeed.
Cardiac glasses. I won't even peek at you.
This is right out. This is right out the shower. This is like.
This is
you. Yeah, it's like you dry off.
Yes.
What's your Millie Rock?
No, it doesn't exist.
You don't exist?
No, it doesn't
exist. Wait, let me see.
It's horrible. You're better than me.
Get out of here.
Honestly. Mine is more like a windshield wiper.
Ooh,
yeah.
You're like a bus windshield wiper.
I don't know what. These kids, man. I don't know why I feel like I'm so out of touch with all these new dance moves. Like, what the heck? Back in my day, we used to just.
Back in my day.
Do the Tootsie roll. We used to just bend over and like shake a little bit, you know, like move the shoulders a little two step. Now it's like the whip, the wop, the guap, the shop.
Huh? Oh, Fabian. That Fabian too. Invented the soldier whip. And that. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, so Jackie. Yeah. So let's talk about.
Oh,
did you live for that? Speaking of kids,
wait a minute. No one was talking about.
Yes.
Kids. Oh, you're right. Okay.
You did say kids. I said back in my day, all these right. kids, man.
Okay. All right. You got me there.
I did. So I know you get harassed by this question all the time.
Oh my God, all the time.
You and Dennis.
It's so annoying.
Kids.
Like when? Not right now.
Yeah.
Like.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Can I live?
I mean, a little bit.
Can me and my ovaries.
You know what it is? I think because I think everybody feels like once you guys have kids, it'll be the world's kid.
You know what though? I don't like. Okay, we're not gonna get too deep.
Mm-hmm.
But why don't y'all ever ask this question to men? Why is this question?
Low key, you could get deep with that though.
Only
that's
women.
Real shit though.
Why is that my only life purpose? Is that
why can't you be successful as the fuck and then like have a kid when you feel like it?
Exactly. I just think it bothers me. That it's always the question that's posed to the woman. I don't think Dennis has ever been asked, when are you having kids?
Really? First,
I don't think he has.
That's bad.
Maybe from like his parents or something, you know, like naturally they want to. But like in general, it's always like, or you know what's worse? Like I will post a picture eating a lollipop and they're like, hey, bun in the oven? You know what lollipops mean?
What does lollipop fucking mean?
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, what? I posted a picture and I was literally like, you know, trying to show the little rump, the boob, the
yes.
It was a complete sideways profile picture. And I posted this picture on the gram and it was like complete sideways because I was in a body contest, you know, trying to show for the gram.
Period.
And somebody was like, hey, sideways pics usually mean, is that what I think it means? I was like,
no.
Ma'am, I know you see these abs, ma'am. No. It means nothing. Maybe I want you to see my butt. Maybe I want you to see my highlight from the side. Like,
period.
I don't know why you feel the need to stretch that hard for the reach.
For kids.
It was just.
I ask that because I see that a lot in your mentions. A lot in your comments.
It's such a mess.
Like anytime you, because I watch you and Dennis' vlog channel, it's absolutely amazing. Anytime I feel really lonely.
You like our channel?
Yes, because anytime I feel very lonely, I watch it.
No, but you know what? Okay, well, that's actually a good thing. I'm glad that our channel doesn't make you feel lonely.
No. Makes you feel like I want to be loved. Like I want to find love like that.
Oh.
That's what it sounds, that's what it feels like. Because everybody, I think people like forget that. Like relationships, like everybody goes through their shit. Like everybody goes through shit.
Yeah, of course.
And it's like, well, bitch, it's not that really, you know, it's not that many black positive relationships out there anymore. Everybody that
that's
just
actually
that,
why I started on my channel.
Good, because a lot of people want to do pranks on each other, or they want to do like this, that, and the other, and then it's just all fake and flabbergasted. But it's like, I like to see like, okay, this is an actual black successful. Okay, yes, like actual couple doing that for real. That's sickening.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, but check it, this is
that.
That
makes me so happy.
Mm-hmm. Fabe, I need another bop. I need a good old bop, bop.
Bop, bop, bopping.
Oh, yes! We can do this.
Wait a minute.
We can do this.
Wait.
We can do this. What we can't do is this.
Okay. It's time.
Jackie, I'm sick of these people.
Hey, sick of these niggas. Sick of these niggas. Hide some help.
Very relatable, Trey.
I really need it.
It was easy, is
GLE, cause that lemon got no tag. Louis bags in exchange for body bags.
Sick of these niggas.
Honestly, this song is
gonna
yes!
Whatever you did. Do what it is, I'm so tired. I fuck with a mile, but I got time. I'm tired. They want me to fraud that lovey-dovey shit. I'm your brother shit. All that other shit.
Give me a little acapella.
It's too late for all that lovey-dovey shit. I'm your brother shit. All that other shit. It's too late for all that.
Too late for all that.
I'm packed, it's over.
I'm done.
Let it go.
It's over. It's not happening anymore.
I'm a god now. My bitch is now.
Guess what?
Your bitch is star.
Yeah.
Did you actually like the album? I love Drake. I don't consider myself a Drake stan.
Hold on, Jackie. You don't stan anybody? Wait, you don't stan Drake? Wait, you don't like the album?
Okay, I will say the only person I probably come close to standing are Sade and Amy Winehouse.
Wait. Hold on, like 1990 Sade?
like just Sade all the time.
Okay, give me my phone. I need my phone.
I told you that.
No, yes. Why did you just text? You just text me Drake. Out of all people.
Because I'm thinking carpool.
Bye.
Sade, okay. Is who you listen to a long ride. I mean, we can do Sade all the time.
No.
Is it a crime?
You don't know me. This? Jackie, why would you do this to me? Oh, Jackie. Oh, girl.
This may come. I'm so surprised. But I miss you.
I'm here with you. I'm just lip singing.
Not at all, actually.
Jesus, surely he doesn't know how. Is it a crime?
I want you to sing this with me. My love is wider.
Is it a crime?
Hey!
Guess what?
Is it a crime?
And that song is long.
I thought, oh yeah.
It's like a lit song. That's a
lit. It's true, but I was waiting for like, you know, the build up, because the build up is... Honestly, that song would never get old. Like, Sade is just...
Definitely.
She's a legend.
She's legendary.
Where is she? I honestly need her to crawl out of whatever hole.
You know she went on
a
reunion tour or something.
What?
She
stop. Went,
like a couple years ago. Like real shit.
No one told me.
I don't know what happened.
I feel disrespected.
A little bit.
I am disgusted.
Cause she did. Oh, she's out. She was out and bumping.
I am disgusted.
Bumping around, actually.
I need to find her for my wedding. Honestly.
Oh, that'd be so
beautiful. No, I swear to you, like I will not accept her not singing.
That'd absolutely be beautiful.
I'm so serious. Like, that's... I don't care if y'all eating on paper plates.
Yeah.
All I care about is my dress, me, and Sade singing. Everyone else,
Dennis?
You guys can satellite me. Dennis, you know, he's a simple guy, man. He just needs some Adidas tracks.
That's literally me. I'm one of the most simple people in the world. Girl, give me some clothes. Just give me some goddamn clothes. I'll be out there.
Dennis is not caring.
I'm so simple.
So minimal. It's actually really cute.
That's funny. Because I said that to all my friends. I'm like, for me to be gay, I'm the most simplest person ever. I'm such a dude. Girl, I'll be all right. Oh, I will be fine. You've been very extra in the social media world lately due to...
I'm fine.
Well, you know, just a little. You know.
I'm fine.
You know.
For
so, due to other people... being hella extra and pulling you out of your what I call the Auntie Jackie element. And we all know when I say Auntie Jackie does not be in drama. I don't have to tell the girls. I just make my coin and I bump. I make my coin and I go home. That's it.
I try.
And that's it.
I'm always being tested. Why?
I don't know why. As of recent, and I feel like it's more tested now due to stuff you can't change as your skin color. And some people just can't take the fact that there's a dark skinned woman on top. Right next to you.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about not even just the beauty community, but like the colorism between black people and the racism inside of the YouTube community?
I mean, I don't like it, obviously. I'm very vocal about how I wish things were different. I wish it didn't take certain people longer to get to where they want to be just because they look a certain way.
Say that.
I hate it. I hate, like, and this is something I've always been very vocal of, but it's hard. And to acknowledge that colorism doesn't have a huge part of why some people make it on YouTube and why they don't, to act like it just doesn't...
Like it doesn't exist.
It's such a lie. It's such a blatant lie.
It is.
And unfortunately, like, especially when you have that privilege and you benefit from it, like, you only benefit from acknowledging that you have a privilege because, look, when you deny that something is an issue, one, you look stupid, and two, why wouldn't you want to be at the forefront saying, this is something we need need to change. Like, you only look like the good guy in doing that. That's and wanting to evoke change.
And you know one thing I want to say, too? Real quick.
Who?
I just want to say. I don't think when people say they're not racist or they ignore that they're not racist, by putting a black person in your campaign does not make you... does not make you... putting one or two black people and one dark-skinned person and then your campaign does not make you...
That's not how it works.
I don't understand. And that goes for a lot of brands. Like, a lot of brands. Just, not even just in the beauty community. I don't know why people think, oh, well, look, we're inclusive. We're finally inclusive. Girl, please. Like, that's one thing. I love that you did that thing with Born This Way when you made the foundations. And I was like, and like when my burpee girl Alyssa did with NYX, I think, right?
Yeah, I'm actually wearing the foundation right now. I filmed this look today. God. It's like an all drugstore look, and I use
this. This is drugstore?
This is actually. Sis. Yo, drugstores are really coming for our throats.
No, like coming for the girl. You know, Beyonce wore nothing but CoverGirl at Coachella.
Really?
Mm-hmm. That was all CoverGirl. And
why
she wears.
CoverGirl? I thought
not L'Oreal.
Was. I was like, wait,
L'Oreal.
I know?
L'Oreal.
Okay, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
It's raining.
Oh, it's really raining.
Like a little couple drops.
Oh my God. When it rains in LA, it's like
drizzling.
It's like drizzling. It's like humid, and we're running inside, grabbing our Uggs and our umbrellas. That's what we're doing in LA.
Why?
And I'll be like, we're so dramatic.
It is.
We're so dramatic.
All right, so we're close to Popeyes. I'm starving.
Are we really?
Yes. Not really at all. But for the video, sure. We're far as fuck for Popeyes.
I thought we were going to the islands, actually.
Oh, you want that? Oh, okay.
We don't have to go to Popeyes.
Because you don't eat beef, that they have like chicken, though, huh?
I'm pretty sure they have a turkey burger.
I love turkey burgers.
Yeah,
I think
they have
beef,
a turkey burger. Let's just go there.
All right.
Or we can go to BJ's, because you haven't eaten islands. I don't want to take you there and hype it up and you don't like it. I'd be really disappointed.
I'll take your word for
it. I'd be sad.
I'll take your word for it.
You like burgers, right?
I love burgers.
Okay, good.
Yeah, so we're going to
do
that.
I'm pretty sure Islands has the steak fries, so. Just like Red Robin.
Okay, it's just like Red Robin.
No, wait. I'm going to Google it. I swear they're bottomless fries, too. I swear to you, I think they are.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to find out.
Can't tell you the last time I had a quarter.
Oh, what? Damn! Won't he do it? Look at God.
Won't he do it?
Oh, okay.
Won't he do it?
Somebody has mobiles. Can't relate.
Oh, we have islands, so let's go get some food.
It's your first time.
I know, I'm excited.
So good. So good.
Oh, I would love a good slider.
Get into it. Get into all of it.
Oh, I got meal prep at home.
This is just a freebie.
I want this.
I have a meal prep at home too. Like,
but I don't care no more. I don't care.
And I'm not waiting.
No, I'm not.
I'm not.
I want this.
After we sat in traffic.
Yes.
To eat.
To
I'm
eat.
Not
I'm eating now. Now.
It's happening now. The fries are so good.
I want that.
They're so good. Wait.
You can do the turkey option, can't
you? You know what I'm going to do? Guess what? Is this beef? The sriracha smack sounds so good, but it needs chicken.
A few moments later.
All right, we're back. Oh. Get the food, girl. Get the food.
So girthy.
That is.
It's actually very heavy.
It is heavy.
Oh. Wait, was that yours?
This is mine.
It's Malibu.
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 Malibu. Oh, it has the fries in it too.
Oh my God. Oh. This is my first time eating at Islands to Go, and it's real life. Like, they put the fries and the burger in one situation.
Mmm. What is that? Which one is that one?
I got the jalapeno burger.
You like spice.
I love spice.
Okay. Is it ranch in there?
It's the Hawaiian. I don't know if they gave us ranch.
Baby, that's yours.
Pineapple lover.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I can tell if a place is good if their ranch is nasty.
Wait, ranch has different flavors?
You.
I don't like ranch. I don't play with demons.
Okay.
It's okay. How's the burger? Are you in heaven? It looks really good. It smells good.
Nobody told her to be this good.
Told them. Don't play with Ireland.
Oh, this is a turkey burger?
It's good, right? It is turkey. I taste it. It's turkey.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. Do you cook?
Mm-hmm. I try.
What does that mean?
I can cook, though. I just try. I just don't do it often.
What's your signature Zachary Campbell dish?
Fried chicken.
Stop. Oh, my God. When are you going to
make the best fried chicken.
Are you going to teach me?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna teach me?
Dead ass.
Are you just gassing yourself? No,
you could ask any of my friends.
I'll fire you.
You could fire.
I'll deactivate your channel.
Period.
I'll call somebody.
I legit make the best fried chicken. Like I love. Oh girl.
My God, really? Oh my God, I want some now.
I make like really good fried. Like not like wings though. Like I make like good wings too.
I do like Red Robin more than Islands of Red Robin.
Red Robin is that girl.
Is the fries? The steak fries are so good.
I could eat a whole lot of those. Oh. A whole lot of.
They're so good. What's your favorite restaurant? Pick a fast food one.
Okay.
And a fancy, like bougie.
Oh, bougie?
Like taking it, like dressed up restaurant.
I got a couple of those.
Oh. Put me on.
Fast food. Mm-hmm. Wendy's.
Oh my God.
Wendy's is that girl.
Oh, don't do it.
You don't like Wendy's?
You know what? I'm not trying to be mean, but my little sister used to work at Wendy's. And
because you have a personal vendetta against them.
I do. It's personal. Every day when she would come home from working at Wendy's, she would smell like
fries.
Mop.
No. Oh, mop?
Not mop and foot.
Oh, ew.
And I know it wasn't her.
Uh-huh.
Like, she doesn't have bad hygiene. So what's really going on, Wendy's?
Ew.
So it really turned me off. The brand, like.
There's just everything about
whatever
it.
You guys are doing on Twitter, I'm here for it. It's cute, but like I can't do the square patty either.
I love the square patty.
That's weird.
I love it. Cause like
it don't get in your teeth and stuff. Like
it does.
Do you bite the corners off first?
Yes.
And then you
Yes.
That's
but their chicken nuggets are everything. And their fruit punch. Ooh. I love it. Oh yeah, their
now,
the nuggets.
I would try some chicken nuggets.
Their nuggets from Wendy's, like yes.
Are Wendy's like going out of business? I feel like
yeah, where?
I feel like
don't
I
drag
I
her
never
like that. Her lace is she's okay. She does what she can do.
She's secured. Her lace is
she's
secured.
Very secure.
I feel no. like I'd never see Wendy's anymore.
Between them and Wingstop, baby.
Okay. I don't remember the last time I've eaten at a Wingstop. I do like Buffalo Wild Wings, though. But that's just something I eat for convenience, though.
Hold on.
I don't stand them.
Okay.
I don't eat lemon pepper, that's for sure.
Okay. I'm not even a lemon pepper fan like that either.
It's very salty.
Yeah. First of all,
you about to drag
when you stop is that girl. Second of all,
I just don't remember the last time I've had one.
Well,
I never see them.
I need to put you on. You like that?
Where is she?
You're right around the corner from my house.
Oh, you could have went there.
Oh, we don't want to do that. Wingstop is sickening. Oh, that is food.
We would have been trouble.
This video would not be done. Wingstop is
like,
that's itis. Like, good night. We're done here. And Buffalo Wild Wings, I worked there for 2 years, so I was like, that's
I like how this turned into a mukbang. This can be the title of a video.
Yeah. This is a whole other video.
I'm here for it.
Yeah. Two for one.
I'm here for it.
Okay, my fancy.
Uh-huh.
Ruth Chris.
Oh.
Absolutely love Ruth
Chris. Do you
Chris.
Like steak?
Love.
Okay. And you have another one.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Ray's in Atlanta.
Ooh.
Which place called Ray's in downtown Atlanta.
Okay.
Hella expensive. But that food, bitch.
What's expensive? Like Noble expensive?
Like $200 a plate. Not a plate, but like your total bill for each person was like
$200. Okay. So $400 total.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
And this place in Detroit called Sinbad.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Tell me about that place.
Seafood right on the river.
Is it like right named on the, after like the Sinbad?
No.
Oh.
They're the actor.
Just kidding.
Like you're eating... The restaurant goes into the water.
What?
So, like, when you're eating, you look out, you're like, literally, oh, like, oh, there's the water.
Oh, it's like on the dock.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay.
So fucking good.
You got the cheese fries?
You want some?
You came
you can have the rest if you want some.
I need the rest.
I'm full, darling. Well, Jack.
Yes.
My mouth feels like onions now.
Is that a good thing?
It was good though.
Right?
I'm enjoying it actually.
Thank you. I'll be putting people. No one listens to me.
So let's play two more bops.
Okay.
Before I
close
that
strong without getting that car door busted open.
Busted open,
sir.
All right. Okay. Do you like Christina Aguilera at all?
Yeah, she's cool. I like her.
Yeah. Have you listened to her new album?
No, I haven't.
Yikes.
I didn't know she had.
people felt that way.
She's
so talented. So talented, right?
Yeah.
Listen to this song. This is my favorite. I love this song. It's a really good, I like a lot of good shower, feel good songs while you're cleaning up or like you feel, you got a man. So this song is perfect. Yeah. This is like,
I'll be bookmarking this one.
Period.
Okay.
You know who Goldlink is?
Goldlink?
He's a rapper.
Right.
Oh.
Heaven is heaven. Black car, let your fire what you want. No, wait, baby, you a problem. Sagittarius, exciting. In my bottle, I'm trying to rub on your hips.
Okay.
Ain't no other man who can talk to you like I did. That's real.
Too bad. She's probably
rubber, who be on your phone. Like,
let me make this simple for you. Lay down on the table for you. In case you need a little reminder, get along. We can mop and get it on. Where you wanna be, I've been before.
Okay.
Say no more.
Right,
boy, you're so much better
when
you
don't speak.
She really has been like under the radar.
She's on tour right now.
Oh, no way. I'm gonna go see her. Wow.
Probably not.
The hesitation.
I don't, because
you're not a real stan.
I'm not. But this is the thing.
He was like, wait a minute. I
just like some of it, the music.
So you wouldn't go to see her concert in a
She's
concert?
Lazy in person. Though.
Really?
Ooh. I don't like her
lazy like moves or lazy voice or
shit? Voice is on.
So her presence is...
It's the presence. I like, you gotta come. If you're gonna do me, you've gotta do me sickening. Is this okay? Okay! We can do this. We're good in the gig. We're in the gig. We're in the gig. We're in the gig. Because guess what? This is the instrumental tip.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Okay, I was just like, are we really just doing it today? In my living room.
Did you know she was performing?
Yes!
Aww.
I just wasn't paying $2,000 for no ticket.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I think that expensive.
Yes.
Dang. Coachella's trying.
Did you go?
I did, but you know, I usually go with the brands. And so Dennis, really Dennis. So I was there with Bay and then
brands.
His friend.
Always.
Yeah, well, you know what? They've actually haven't really been doing Coachella lately.
Not really?
They didn't kind of, because I think people are getting sued. You know why? Because they literally were like, you cannot hashtag Coachella. You cannot.
No, you can't. You can't make a video on YouTube about like Coachella. They will take it down.
They will take it down. Yes. They will fine you.
Yes.
Like using their name and likeness in any way will get you fined. And then the tea came out that Destiny's Child was supposed to perform. So I was like, that I'm here for. I want to go.
Period.
We went, and I think Beyonce was supposed to start at like 10.
Mm-hmm.
She started at like 10:30-ish. It was like 30 minutes.
Yeah, she
so
was.
She was,
yeah.
Which is fine. I mean, I'm late to everything. Late. I can't complain. I'm late to everything. Like, you know what? It's cool. We're having a good time. Like, everybody's chill. Whatever. Fun. People were actually like behaving, you know? So it wasn't as rowdy as I thought it was. So, one, I'm not really into festivals like that.
That's why I didn't go for real either.
It's
I was
a
like,
lot.
I don't
no,
have time for
it's
all that.
A lot. Like,
at least with
you
a brand,
see,
like you get like a little, do you get like a little tent or something?
No, not really. No, you get like VIP sections and stuff. Like, I just believe with festivals, if you want
to
go see Beyonce perform,
go
pay
to
the
her
money
tour.
To go to her concert.
Yeah.
You know, like, I feel like it's worth it, right?
That's how
it
was going
to
be. That's
yeah. Mind you, we were like in the artist, like friends and family section.
Uh-huh.
So like where Rihanna goes,
yeah.
Where like all of like that section. So we were like, okay, it's getting late. We got to go. So we start walking out of the freaking thing. We passed through security.
Oh!
Like, we were still like close enough to where we could turn around. But once you exit this part of the stage,
that's
you can't
it.
Go back in. All of a sudden, I hear... I was like, no!
But this is where we stop.
This is where we end. This is so much fun.
Thank you.
Thank you
for coming.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness.
just kind of give you the foundation hug where you like pull them
out. Oh, because, hug. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's just the polite thing to do, ladies.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this Carpool Bops. If you want to see another episode of Carpool Bops, you click right here.
Right here.
Uh-huh. Go ahead and subscribe to Jackie right here.
Do that too, hey.
Because if you haven't done that, I don't know. Don't be a she says. Don't be part of the demographic that just comes and watch and don't subscribe.
Why would you do that? I'm cool. I'm nice. Like, what have I done to you? Why don't you just subscribe?
I'm just saying. And watch another episode of Carpool Bops while you're at it. I love you guys for watching. As always, we'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army!
Bye!